If you could be told what you can see or read, then it follows that you can be told what to say or think.
Distress to members of the public, but when I asked what members of public I'm causing distress to, apparently everybody. Am I causing alarm?
Yes, sir, you're getting on my nerves. Will you shut up?
Is alarms?
Go away.
I actually, in fact, love you.
Oh, you've not caused me any alarm, harassment, or distress.
What's the? Have you?
Well, they've asked me to leave. I don't know why, other than the fact that they've requested to.
Dude, you don't have to obey them.
I mean, they said that I was causing.
Alarm, harassment, or distress to members of the public.
One person said I was annoying her, but I don't know why. We said because there was police around her and she would rather they weren't.
Yeah. What it is. We're friendly people, we're just having a beer, you know?
Well, you wouldn't be getting any more beers, sir.
Oh, no, I haven't even had a single beer, but my friend isn't wanting to hurt anyone. He's just trying to be a nice guy. We'll give you a hug.
Free hugs!
Would you like a hug? I'll give you a hug.
I can't believe that copper pushed you.
Yeah, what was that about?
What, the copper pushed you?
The copper pushed me. You get out of it, push me. It's like, why? What did I do?
They're so naughty. And then they wonder why they have a bad rap.
I've no idea.
Because he basically asked them what they were doing and they got all stressed.
I asked one community support officer what their community was.
Welcome to the police state. Yeah.
salary, everything is fine, you are just a flesh and bone human being, there's nothing more to life. Have another beer and carry on.
Hey! Hey!
Thank you all, the city drones, for working for big corporations. Very soon we'll bring about the corporate dream where every single person dresses the same, looks the same, feels the same, thinks the same, earns the same money. We too can sit at a desk for 10 hours a day giving our minds over to a machine. This is the most fulfilling thing in the world, and thank you for not questioning your reality. This is the message from the Ministry for Truth and Propaganda. Thank you for staying as sheep.
It makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things.